Oh, hey guys, can you tell what I'm eating? That's right, it's peanut butter. Today we're gonna show you all the awesome facts about peanut butter.
People living from the East Coast of the United States prefer creamy peanut butter. People living on the West Coast prefer crunchy. Wow, that's cool. World's largest peanut butter and jelly sandwich weighed about 1,342 pounds, about as much as a polar bear. That's heavy. There's no butter in peanut butter. What? Seriously? But why'd they call it peanut butter? Like, that makes no sense. It's peanut butter jelly time. Has been viewed more than 21 million times. Wow, I hope we can get that much views. Astronauts in space eat peanut butter, but not on bread? Bread is too crummy and floating bits can get stuck in spacecraft filters or astronauts' eyes. For a peanut butter toast lover, I guess it's pretty challenging to be an astronaut, right? Carrageenan is the ingredient that makes peanut butter so spreadable. Comes from seaweed. That doesn't mean that peanut butter comes from seaweed, right? Because that would be like weird. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any comments or questions, leave it down below. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit the like button and please subscribe if you haven't. See you guys next time.